With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello student, now here we have to subtract this 3p cube minus 5p square cube from this second algebraic expression. This is q square plus p square cube minus 4p cube. Okay, so just consider that subtraction. So this is q square plus p square cube minus 4p cube. This minus 3p cube minus 5p square cube. Okay, now this is equal to, if you open the brackets, q square plus p square cube minus 4p cube minus 3p cube minus minus plus 5p square cube. Okay, just group them into the like term. So see, this q square, we don't have any group, so let's keep this as it is. This is q square plus, now we have p square q and 5p square q, just group them. P square q plus, p square q is there, my plus 5p square q, and then finally minus 4q p cube and minus 3p cube is there. So this is minus 4p cube minus 3p cube. Okay, just find out the answer, final answer. This is q square as it is, plus p square q plus 5p square q, it is 6 times p square q, and minus 4 times p cube minus 3 times p cube is nothing but minus 7 times p cube. So this is my answer to this question. This is the subtraction of these two algebraic expressions. So hope you have got this. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNet app today.